At the Den, Teddy Sheringham's goals have kept Millwall's promotion hopes bubbling, his first tonight coming just before the break. Charlton, though, looking forward to life back at the Valley, are enjoying a revival. David Wilson put them back on level terms with his first league goal. But Sheringham, top scorer in Division 2, had saved his best until the end. His second of the night restored Millwall's lead. Then, to complete a match-winning performance, the strike that completed his hat-trick, his 33rd goal of the season, Millwall 3, Charlton 1.